Let's go, people.
I think he's AFK, to be honest. He was.
Wow.